BCCI President Sourav Ganguly shot words of praise on Ravichandran Ashwin after he finished the decade as the highest wicket-taker in international cricket with 564 scalps. Impressed by the spinner's feat, Ganguly tweeted to congratulate him, but also wrote that Ashwin's effort goes unnoticed at times. Ashwin holds the record of becoming the fastest bowler to reach the 300-wicket mark in Test cricket.